So I'm thrilled to be here today to celebrate Travis Thompson and the fact that his suit as the lead of the closeout crew for the space shuttle is on display. The closeout crew has an awesome set of responsibilities. They assist the crew in getting inside the shuttle and getting strapped in. And that's complicated because the shuttle, of course, is in the vertical orientation.
There's only 7 people on the launch pad at a time that aren't flying. We all have different duties. We get to know the astronauts, get to see them, and so, you know, I want to look them in the eye and make sure everything's going on good, because you are getting ready to leave the Earth.
4, 3, 2, 1, booster ignition and liftoff of Discovery.
You're ready to close up a spaceship to go on a huge rocket ride and then operate in a vacuum. There's a deeply personal connection as you realize you're preparing to leave the planet. They're the last people you see before that door is closed.
This is the cap off of the crew module side hatch. This is what we would pressurize the cabin with and seals all the air inside the ship.
The story of the closeout crew represents, it's the pinnacle. I mean, it's the most challenging job you could aspire to. Travis exhibited the best characteristics of technical excellence, but also leadership. The closeout crew had to work well together, and you need a good leader to do that. He's very special, but he also represents all those special people at the Kennedy Space Center who helped prepare the shuttle for launch.
I'm very proud that it's here on display. I want everybody to see it. I loved my team. I miss it. I'm overwhelmed. It's awesome.